He's playing too. East Haven at Branford picked things up in the second quarter. Jessica Stettinger, hoop and the harm. East Haven down by 5. Branford staying in front thanks to this young lady. Adrian DeJoya going coast to coast. And some nice moves along the way. Left, right, right, left, and the finish at the basket. East Haven jumping in front in the second half, running the pick and roll. I'm sure these girls have never heard of Stockton or Malone, but they just made them proud. Yellow Jackets win 45-33.